everyone. Welcome back. In this week's Pet of the Week segment, we have little sweet Jolene with us today.
Yes, we do. Jolene came to us probably about a month ago. She is 4 years old. It's actually her second time here at the shelter. Unfortunately, her owners just couldn't care for her anymore. But she's a really great girl. She would do best in a home with other dogs, probably older children. She can get a little rambunctious. We don't know how she'd be with cats. She is house trained. Mm-hmm. We got these nice Sunder shirts that were donated to us that she will go home with. Like I said, she can get a little anxious, so it definitely helps her out. But she walks really nice on her easy harness, and she just loves to play with toys, and she's just a really great girl. And we have tons of good dogs up for adoption right now. And like you said, she is the pick of the week, so her adoption fee is 50% off.
All right. Well, Jolene is available. We know that a bunny from last week is still available, as well as some of the other
great got
pets
adopted
that we would love to help out. So contact the Providence Animal Rescue League. There's the number, 421-1399.